Hey everybody, workout number 4, we are doing 150 kettlebell swings, and then every 2 minutes, Brett's gonna do 12 split jumps, and I'm gonna do 8 reverse lunges. All right?
Start with lunges.
Oh yeah, so you're starting with lunges, and then you're going into kettlebell swings. So then you have to keep track, and every 2 minutes, you're doing your kettlebell swings all the way up to 150. So there's no set end. It's just however long it takes you. You want me to just start it for us? That's too long. We need to do it every minute. I'm doing it every minute and a half. I'm not doing it every 2 minutes. So 8 step backs is a minute and a half. And I'm doing them every minute and a half. Yeah. What are you on?
114.
90. If you don't have kettlebells, you can use a medball or a dumbbell. Where Brett says you can use a water jug. I don't know that you should do that, but. Alright, so remember, you're supposed to be commenting if you did it and how long it took you. And keep sending those Instagram videos of everybody doing them. Love you guys. Bye.